Well, a young boy in Carmel is now an even bigger fan of his local police force after he got a pretty sweet surprise.
He found a piece of paper inside his pint-sized police car and ran inside and asked his parents to read it for him. It says, "Thanks for being a good guy," and it was signed by a night officer with the Carmel Police Department. The boy's mom says the note was a big hit with her officer-in-training son, and even her older son said he thought the gesture was pretty cool.